Hey, Shannon, what's up?
Oh, JC.
Carry on with your banking. I'm just taking one last look at the old place. Amazing if you think about it. All the hours I spent dreaming about working here. All the heroic fantasies when really this place is just a cinder block bunker with a carpet.
My banking. Oh, yes. Never mind me. Go ahead and escape. I won't pull the alarm.
Something wrong? Really, as long as you stay out of the way, I don't have any reason to hurt you.
Okay, I admit it. I'm the one who's been stealing from HQ. It was me all along. Kaplan, the false floor in Alex's office, everything that's missing. It was me.
I'm the last person who's gonna bust you for stealing. What'd you take? Anything I could use?
I don't know. You sure you can keep it hush-hush? I found a few scrambler grenades I was gonna give Kaplan. Good against bots, you know, but you could take them. I have three, $12.50 each.
Wow, she's got guts. She's actually trying to sell me equipment, even though I'm an escaped convict. Well, I'm not sure if I'm actually a convict, but, you know, the idea is the same. I'm good. I'm good, thank you.
I'll pass.
Welp, I solved the mystery. Oh. Zero. Wonderful. Hong Kong in turmoil. Disseminate to all agents. In the last 24 hours, the political situation in Hong Kong has deteriorated rapidly, and local authorities seem powerless to contain the chaos. A recent hit on the Lucky Money Club by suspected members of the criminal Luminous Path Triad was only the opening salvo in an escalating war between unidentified members of local criminal organizations. Casualties have included not only targets of opportunity, but also government facilities and urban infrastructure. Both Hong Kong police and military are on heightened alert. As the situation develops and we receive further reports from UNATCO field ops, this information will be updated. And that's where I'm going next, isn't it? Pretty sure I'm going there, soon. Serious question. If I destroyed the thing he's sitting on, would he notice?
Stand where I can see you. It's dead. Goddamn terrorist.
Okay, he noticed.
Stand where I can see you.
She mentioned a false floor in Alex's office. Also, am I hurt? I am a bit hurt. I should go get healed. Medbot! There you are. You keep getting further and further away, you cute little thing. Here. Heal this guy. He needs help. Okay, false floor. Might be inside of there. I'm not sure whether that was just simply saying where she got it from and maybe you can't actually find it, or maybe it does exist. Alright, let's try in here. Do I have the password to this? I don't know. There ain't no false floor in here. Eh, whatever. Right. There's no way around it, is there? I have to go up. Okay.
I will have to kill you myself.
Take your best shot, Flatlander woman.
How did you know?
Oh my god. Wow. And it was all on camera. That was actually really disturbing. If I don't get this information now, I'll probably never know it. I want to know what's on that data cube. Acoustic sound sensor design and specifications. The acoustic gunfire sensor has been deployed by a number of organizations throughout the world in these urban areas where it might otherwise be difficult to implement and maintain a pervasive security presence. Okay. Don't think this was worth it. It's actually kind of interesting though. Field tests in Hong Kong have shown them to be 88% accurate with an overall 12% decrease in crime within 6 months. Cheap and easy to install acoustic gunfire sensors can be fitted to buildings, lampposts, or any other freestanding structure. It's pretty cool. Oh. Wait. How do I unlock it? Do I have a key? It's infinite. I can't lockpick it. How do I leave? Oh, see Alex for a key to the exit. That's right. Oh, yeah. Totally forgot about you, Alex. That's not the right way.
You gave Anna exactly what she deserved. I've sat here and watched her kill dozens of suspects. Now I'm not so worried about sticking out my neck to give you this key.
I think you've already stuck out your neck, Daedalus.
What are you talking about?
You haven't been contacting me under an alias?
The link went down. At first, I thought they'd executed you.
Who else has access? Somebody cut the power to detention.
I installed UNATCO security myself. It's unbeatable. You're starting to scare me.
Not as much as you're scaring me. Who's Daedalus, and why does he want to rescue me?
A better hacker than I. A trick like that? Well, it crossed my mind, I have to admit. I'm pretty disgusted with the agency right now, but I would have been caught.
You wouldn't want to take that chance.
No, but I can't just sit back and watch.
You sound sincere. Maybe you should quit UNATCO.
And do what?
You can track me down in Hong Kong. I'm going to contact Tracer Tong and help the Resistance.
I might do that. Sure, I'll think about it. And I'm going to check into this mystery hacker.
Excellent. Got him on my side. Well, he's already kind of on my side, but now even more so.
Stand where I can see you.
Who the hell broke this thing?
Hear that? Everybody check weapons.
That sounds like my ride out of here.
Oh, I cannot forgive. No. Not the killing of Agent Navarre. I will follow you. Denton, I will get you.
Kinda wanna just tranquilizer dart him. I don't see anywhere to raise an alarm. Excellent. He didn't get far. Oh yeah, and I did upgrade my computer skill, so let's see how good it actually is. Yeah, I've actually got quite a bit more time. Full alert, we have an unspecified incident originating in the UNATCO detention areas. All personnel are ordered to full alert status, and in all suspicious activities to be treated with utmost caution, while armed response is sanctioned for unauthorized activity. Lockdown, blah blah blah, okay. Simple order saying watch out and shoot anything that moves that you don't understand. What is that? Kill it. Meat Bucks Congress, they already read that, right? Yeah. Think I'm alone out here. Mm-hmm. Hey Jock, how you doing? Actually, before I talk to you, I see some loot. Oh, shit. Never mind. Forget it. Not worth it.
How do you know to meet me?
Daedalus. He called himself Daedalus.
A friend of yours?
Nope. I came because I owe your brother Paul a few favors.
I wish he was coming with us.
Me too, JC. Me too. Get in. I'm gonna take you to Hong Kong.
Can you put me in contact with Tracer Tong?
I know a place where we can touch down in the city, but Tong is very suspicious of foreigners. You'll have to earn the trust of your brother's allies. They'll know how to find Tong.
Great. Let's go.
Time to see if this stealth copter is worth all the fuss. MJ-12 is a facility in Hong Kong, and they'll be watching for us.
Secret MJ-12 helicopter base, high atop the VersaLife building.
I blew it, JC. I'm sorry. MJ-12 must want you bad. Locked on the chopper and had the nav computer fly straight in. Mass doors are shut, my weapons are locked. Weapon lock switch is on flight control deck 1. Get me back online or we're dead meat.
Oh, shit. That's right, I think I was reading something in the... stealth helicopter saying that you could remotely control it. Which is good, and in this case, for us, bad. This game is so freaking cool, isn't it? It's epic. I don't know, there's something about it that's just so damn cool. Going to all these different places. It's awesome. Okay, if they flew him in, wouldn't they, like, send a bunch of guards to apprehend us? What are they just like, alright, just fly the helicopter in and just leave him there and give him some time to, you know, try to get out of the situation. It's only polite. The hell does that do? Let's undo that. Wait, there's two switches for the same thing? Okay. Right. Know where I need to go is above me, but I'm always curious what's in the opposite direction of where they expect me to go.
If it's really Denton, one of us is going to get a promotion.
Oh, shit. There's so many of them. Oh my god.
Just takes one lucky shot.
They're all planning on getting glory for taking me down. Not gonna happen, guys. Alright, so I'm certainly not taking them out. Not four in one spot.
2 months and I make commando.
Is that kind of
code? I'm checking it out.
Wait, what? Oh, what the fuck? Ah! Why did you turn around?
Someone's there. I can hear you.
Let's try that again.
If it's really Denton, one of us is going to get a promotion.
Oh, it's gotta be that guy. Because he's slightly turned to the left. Yeah, it's gotta be him that saw me. That
just
fucker.
Takes one lucky shot. Just takes one lucky shot.
It's weird. Before he walked over this way, now he's just spouting random things. Okay. Some loot down here. Yuneko responds to terrorist attack. Swiftly neutralize a threat. Oh, this is new. A terrorist strike on Liberty Island was blunted this past week when Yuneko forces moved swiftly to neutralize the threat. The attack, the result of a poorly organized attempt to break security at UNATCO headquarters by the National Secessionist Forces, NSF, was characterized by one unidentified source as a futile gesture. Walton Simons, director of FEMA, worked closely with UNATCO to coordinate both U.S. and UNATCO forces in a joint operation to root out the remaining elements of the terrorist network in New York. "Terrorism is very much a snake that slithers out of the tall grass," said Simons. "It is our responsibility to always remain alert to the danger it presents, and to act decisively when it appears." Authorities are currently attempting to locate Ed, one of the terrorist leaders who escaped in the aftermath of the attack. You know what? I should have named myself No One, because then it would have said, "Authorities are currently attempting to locate No One, one of the terrorist leaders who escaped in the aftermath of the attack." Then nobody would have found me. Mission success. Why would somebody have a fire extinguisher inside of a locker? That's something that should be available to everybody in easy reach. It's a bit bizarre. Do I want to use two lockpicks on that? I don't. I really don't. Just because I can. Is the answer to your question.
Oh my god!
God damn it! Right, well, there's not that much down there, so fuck that place. I'm going up. There's really nobody here. To all flight controllers, after the recent theft of the SH-187, we are reevaluating our security procedures. Until further notice, Deck 1 flight control has been sealed and troops ordered to barracks. If you need access to flight control, please see Tech Sergeant McKinney. Shit. Where's Tech Sergeant McKinney? Well, I assume that'd be in the barracks. I might have to go back down there. I think that noise is going to drive me insane. What the hell is going on in that room? The lights, oh my god. Need a key. So I do have to go down. Tech Sergeant McKinney. Alright, what if I go up? Oh shit. None of them look over at this. None of them look over at this massive, extremely loud thing that just opened up. Nobody cares. Oh shit, is he looking at me? Does he see me? How does he not see me? I don't have anything to hide behind. Fuck. Okay, there was a camera up here. Yep, right there, but it's disabled.
Guy in a coat. I'm checking it out.
Of course, by checking it out, he means he's gonna stare in its direction for about 5 seconds, and then say, nope, just nerves, I guess. Okay, something I would like to know, and I'm about to test it right now, is somebody said... I forgot to test this a while ago, but somebody said that if you are peeking around something, people won't be able to see you just by peeking, because sometimes I do like the peek dance. So I'm gonna test that. Will he see me?
I've got a bogey, no ID.
Yep, that's what I thought. They do see you, actually. Not instantly, but they will see you. It's possible they maybe changed that in the whatever the, what's that mod called? The one that changes up all the augmentations and stuff. Started with an S. Yeah, they might have changed that there. Alright, what's on the table? Do I care? Food? Ball? Nah, I don't care. So, the only reason to be up here is to go down here. Oh. This is useless, though. Ow. Okay, well, that was a waste. Down we go. Ooh, hello. Is there any way for me to get in there? When I hit the steps, I'm gonna make a very loud cling. I don't think this is gonna work. That's not gonna work. What's even in there? I really would like to go there. It looks like one of the pathways leads over to the left, which means can I access it from, like, here? Ooh, is this it? Ah. I think this might be it. think he's going to hear me when I hit the ground. So I've got to shock him right away.
Death. Oh my gosh!
Alright, that's obviously not Tech Sergeant McDude Man. Alright, let's do this again, but with less incompetence. This time I'm not gonna clomp around like a horse. Oh shit, someone saw me. God damn it. How do I deal with this? I don't even think I can get upstairs without being seen. Let's try it.
I've got a bogey, no ID.
Okay, there we go. That's a strange... It's like a poster, but it just looks like a picture of someone's wife or something. Just blown up to a really large size. Alright, well, maybe I'll find the key in one of these places. Wait, what the hell? There's the same poster. Okay, I guess that's not someone's wife, or at least I hope not. Otherwise, that's kind of strange. Well, I don't know, maybe they share the same wife. Can have multiple... married to multiple people, that's fine. Alright, well, I just got what I needed. And some chits. Two picks. Not worth it. It's a strange thing to have on the wall. someone's got a sniper rifle under their bed. Fuck. Wait, what? What the fuck did I just pick up? Munitions bay door. What's the munitions bay door? That's not what I need, is it? Wait a minute. Can I get in there without even using the key? Munitions bay door. I don't think I can just go up to this and use the key ring. Military robots stand clear. Oh, I don't want that to open up. Where is the munitions bay? Hell if I know. Let's try this again. This time we'll keep going. See if there's any other pathways. Ooh. Ooh. Rockets that I'll never use. There's another munitions bay door. Let me try to move this thing. Just checking. Nah, nothing behind it. A maintenance note. I got a shipment of that experimental fuel, but this is scary stuff. Toxic six ways to Sunday. And while the emergency purge is designed to shunt it into the basement tanks in case of a problem, the fumes alone could creep back up into the ventilation system and put most of the facility out of business. Definitely lowest bid contractor work. Until I can get a hold of someone to fix this mess, I've slapped a temporary lockout on the purge valve. 99871. Purge valve. Okay. By putting everyone out of commission, I wonder if that means unconscious or dead, because I don't want to kill them. Oh, that's what this is. Right. Okay. That makes sense. Also, these missiles appear to be made out of concrete. Not sure a concrete missile would be terribly effective. Okay. Is it in here? The valve thing? I mean, this looks like nasty stuff. I don't see anywhere to control it though. Maybe it's controlled from above? Shit, that guy's looking. He's totally looking. I mean, all this stuff does go up. But I don't know. Actually, it looks like they go along here. So is there a control panel somewhere in here? I feel like I should pick up that hazmat suit. Can't be dropped here. Recoil, put it on that. Pretty sure pepper spray sucks. This isn't the side I wanted to be on. Oh! Jesus. Alright, so if that on that side leads me to that control panel up there, maybe if I go to the opposite side, it'll lead me to the control panel on the other side. Logic. Ooh, wait, that's probably where The emergency really thingamabobber is?
Careful down there. That fueling equipment was installed by the lowest bidder. One time I had to fly a couple of gas technicians to the emergency room.
Again, I don't know if it's going to kill them or make them unconscious. So before I try this extreme route, I'm just going to try to not do that. Oh god, where the hell is this going? I don't know where this is going. That's not the right place. All right, I'm lost. Oh, goddamn, I went backwards. Fuck. That might be where I need to go. Actually, stairs. Ooh, hello. That is useless. They heard me. Now they're all suspicious that there's a Gordon Freeman hanging around in the air ducts. Oh fuck. One more place I can think left to check, if I can remember where the hell it is, before I open up with the fumes. Alright, so if I go back... Because I never finished going to this side? Which side? Fuck, where did I come from? I think I came from there. Yeah. Or, no, I'm on the exact wrong side, aren't I? Because that's the gun I dropped. I probably should have just gone up and went into the other hole. Would have been faster. I don't know how to get to the... into the air duct to get in there. Alright. Let's try the gas. I just went the slow way again. Oh well. Actually, no, that wasn't the slow way. That's fine. Alright, please don't kill them all. 99871. Well, shit. Poison gas. I'm pretty sure that's gonna kill him. Okay.
That guy's just blissfully sitting in peace.
He's really focused on his work. Or entertainment, or whatever he's doing. He's probably just, like, checking Twitter. Oh, fuck, I did kill him. Ah, shit.
What do you...
Yep, I killed him. Damn it. There's gotta be a way to get into the vents to get there, because there's a vent in there. So it's gotta be possible. The question is, where the freaking hell is the entrance? And where is the key? Do I have a gas grenade? Okay, I've got a bunch of gas grenades. I think I'm gonna have to use them. I think it's either use the gas grenades and just take them all out, or find the vent. And I've spent quite enough time in the vents. I'm kinda sick of it. You know what, wait a minute, hold on. Maybe you access the vent from above. Possible. Actually, I don't see an alarm up here. Which means I could probably just shoot him with my gun. Oh wait, I'm out of range. Oh god. Oh god, come on, take effect, please. Please.
I'm running. Ah, what the fuck is that thing? Oh my god, I'm bunny hopping, don't kill me.
Okay. I think he broke my arm, but I'm not too bad. Is that a plasma gun or something? Oh, it's a GEP gun. Swords? I didn't know that was an item I could actually use. Base damage 10. It
weighs 20 pounds?!
Oh my god. A 20-pound sword is insanely heavy. Okay, compared to my baton. It only does 3 more points of damage than my baton. That is... absurd, oh my god. Also, that is a really pathetic sound. Looks epic, it doesn't sound epic. Aha! It is from above. Okay. Sweet. That's better than my other plan, because my other plan was to throw a gas grenade in there and just trink dart all of them and then run away.
I've got a bogey, no ID.
Oh. God damn it. Fuck. Never mind. What a useless pile of shit.
Did anybody else hear something? Who's there? False alarm, I guess.
I've got a bogey, no ID.
All right, I've got another idea. Perhaps what I need is inside of here. It's just a gas grenade. Great. Okay. This is gonna be fun. Let me heal my arm. I need the gas grenade. I can go around pepper spraying everybody's eyes. Take that, and that, and that. This guy's gonna be a problem. Because he's not gonna be in the cloud. Okay. I'm gonna gas them, deal with him, and then trank those people. Okay, not bad. It's actually working out pretty well. I didn't expect the other guy to be affected. Wow. I really didn't expect that guy to be affected by the gas. Okay. Problem solved. Just gotta wait for the gas to dissipate. Sweet. Project Divic. Yep, already read that. All Hong Kong MJ-12 personnel. Hong Kong is a unique environment for MJ-12 personnel and provides a number of challenges that all members should be aware of on a daily basis. Currently, only tenuous ties exist between MJ-12 and local authorities, though MJ-12 is working to resolve that situation, and consequently, police and security cannot be expected to understand the special nature of MJ-12's charter. Agents, operatives, security, and other personnel should adhere closely to the confidentiality guidelines outlined in your handbook. One key factor in police response is the use of acoustic gunfire sensors, scattered throughout much of Hong Kong. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Right. So, where's the guy that I need? I mean, apparently none of these are the people, so where the freaking hell's the key? Try these, it's gonna use up like all my lockpicks. I'm so confused. Have I not taken out every single person? And I've looted all their bodies, and none of them have the key. Got a sawed-off shotgun, I don't want that. What the freaking hell do I get out of here? I just want to leave. Just let me leave. There's no one left alive. Or no one left conscious, rather. I didn't get the key accidentally at some point, did I? Nope. Well, I've obviously missed something. I guess I'll try picking these locks. I doubt they'll friggin' have it. God, this is so inefficient. I'm using one more lockpick just to do 5%. It's horrible. A trophy! Congratulations, asshole. You wasted my lockpicks. Is that it? Okay, that's it. Ah. So wait, you need lockpicks to get it? There's gotta be another way. I guess the ventilation shaft was the other way if you can freaking find where it is. I couldn't. Wait, that was stupid. I could just recharge my energy out there. Eh, whatever. We had another one of the locals attempt to hack the security keypad on the elevator. Looks like a kid this time, but he did a pretty good job of staying out of the surveillance field. Anyways, Nicole managed to override before he got in. Managed an override before he got in, and she reset the code to 989. There we go. Hopefully that'll keep them out until we can get more security on the entrance. And I don't give a damn what the hell's in that one. This room, the bane of my existence. I'm totally gonna open that and I'm gonna find out where the freaking hell it goes. Wait. What? Is this not it? Oh, there's buttons here.
Back in business. Come on down and stay clear of the blast doors to the south. I'm gonna launch a missile.
Ah, okay. I don't feel so bad now. There is no way up, actually. There's no way up here. You can only drop down. Okay, so I didn't miss anything. Once again, though, it raises the question, doesn't that mean that it's possible to get stuck on this level permanently? If you don't have any lockpicks, and you don't have an explosive to bust open the door, doesn't that mean you're screwed and you can never get the key? Oh, what the fuck? Could you have waited a second? What in the fuck? I didn't realize he was doing that right now. Holy shit. The fuck? Okay, well I can save some lockpicks because my last save is from here. I don't get it. Why didn't he wait until I was on board to do that?
Back in business. Come on down and stay clear of the blast doors to the south. I'm gonna launch a missile. Fire in the hole.
Okay, I can't get in. Okay, where in the hell's the exit? Oh, I guess when he blasted open. Right. So again, why didn't he just wait until I got in? Am I crazy or does that make no sense at all? The only reason the robots came out is because he blasted open the door. So why didn't he just wait 5 seconds for me to get into the helicopter? And then, okay. Maybe I can set the turrets to be nasty? I've never tried to do that before, so I'm not sure how that works. But I don't mind killing bots. Nah, it's not gonna do anything. Hi, you piece of shit. I do have a disruptor grenade. It shouldn't be too hard to get in there. Oh god. Oh fuck. Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna live long enough to do this. Just how dangerous is that electricity? Could I just power through it? I think now's the time for the scramble grenade. Oh, they blew each other up. Okay, sweet. Damn, that thing works. Do I want to go up or down? Up. Apparently I want to go down. Wan Chai Market, Hong Kong. Pretty sure dying in 12 hours is a damn good motivation, so I think I will succeed. Sweet. So here's another hub. This game is awesome. Despite all the jankiness, despite all the strangeness and the datedness, it is freaking awesome. Alright, it was the perfect place to end it before I start delving deep into Hong Kong. Not entirely sure why this elevator from that military base place takes you straight in here. Like, is the entirety of Hong Kong in quarantine or something? Are all people leaving or entering controlled? Seems strange. But anyway. Alright, so I hope... Let me try that again. I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.